In this question, we have to calculate fuel value in kilojoule. So, fuel value, which is equal to